Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of rigidity. What does rigidity mean? Rigidity means no bending in the gate of the rule. Objects and substances can have rigidity as well. If they literally don't bend, rigidity means about the same thing as inflexibility. Another word that describes rock solid, unyielding people and substances. What is a muscle rigidity? Muscle rigidity, also known as muscle tension, rigor or stiffness, is one of the most common cause of muscle pain. It characterized by inability of muscle to relax normally. The condition can affect any of muscle in the body, causing sharp pain and make difficult to move. What are the types of rigidity? There are two types of rigidity, plastic or lipid rigidity, in which resistance remains uniform, constant and most such as experience when bending a piece of lead, and Cogwell rigidity, in which tremor is superimposed on ingrained stone, giving rise to the perception of intermittent fluctuation in muscle stone. How do you test for rigidity? A doctor will test for rigidity by flexing and attending your relaxed wrist and the elbow joint. He or she will look for sustained lipid rigidity when performing the step or intermittent cogwheel rigidity if you also have tremor. What causes rigidity? Muscle rigidity happens when a muscle or a group of muscles stay contracted or partly contracted for an extended period. The brain continues to send nerve signals telling the muscle to contract even when the muscle no longer needed for movement. What is emotional rigidity? In psychology, rigidity or mental rigidity refers to obstinate inability to yield or refusal to appreciate another person's viewpoint or emotion, characterized by a lack of empathy. A specific example of rigidity is a functional fitness, which is a difficulty conceiving new view of familiar object. What is rigidity in neurology? Rigidity, also called in dream muscle stone, means stiffness or inflexibility of the muscle. In rigidity, the muscle stone of an affected limb is always stiff and does not relax, sometimes resulting in a dizzy range of emotion. Cogwheel rigidity is a characteristic motor feature of Parkinson's disease. What disease called muscle rigidity? Dystonia, which is a condition that causes random and involuntary muscle contraction. Fibromyalgia, which is a chronic disorder that can cause muscle soreness, pain, and rigidity. Lupus, which is a chronic inflammatory disease that can cause pain and stiffness in the joint. What do you mean by rigidity? Rigidity is a quality found in people and objects that go bend, though they might even eventually break. When we see rigidity in a person, it means they severe, like a teacher who punished you for being late, even though you were busy saving an orphan from a polar bear. What does injury rigidity mean? Rigidity, also called injury muscle stone, means stiffness or inflexibility of the muscle. In rigidity, the muscle stone of an affected limb always stiff and does not relax, sometimes result in the dizzy range of emotion. What is a exorigidity? Exorigidity is used to define stiffness of object in a particular axis. Practically, every object in the world is not 100% rigid. They are somewhat flexible. It means that rigidity of iron bar is higher and rigidity of spring is lower so as the deepness. What does Parkinson's rigidity feel like? Rigidity means stiff or inflexible muscle. It's one of the main motor symptoms of Parkinson, along with tremor and lowness of movement. Muscle become rigid because their inability to relax. Can anxiety cause rigid muscle, stiffness, and anxiety behavior? Not all stiffness is related to the way your anxiety affects your body either. This can create a cycle of stiffness where your anxiety causes muscle stiffness, which causes inability, which causes more anxiety and more stiffness. What is a rigid behavior? In psychology, rigidity or mental rigidity refers to obstinate inability to yield or refusal to appreciate another person's viewpoint or emotion characterized by a lack of empathy. A specific example of rigidity is a functional fitness, which is difficulty conceiving new view of familiar objects. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.